Hey, welcome back to the Marvel DC Theorists. And if you're new here, welcome. Do not forget to turn notification bells and alerts so you won't miss all types of content that goes down here at all my channels. I'm going to be reacting to the second official clip that dropped earlier today, probably about 3 hours ago, as I'm recording this video. Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse. Gwen and Miles. You get to see the first official Gwen and Miles clip. I believe they dropped the first couple of minutes. The first teaser, it was like Gwen Stacy coming into Miles Morales universe. Hey, let's get into this clip. Don't forget to subscribe. Can we see already that we already knew this movie was gonna have some jams? Like we already knew that the most common song that everybody loved from the first one was the Post Malone and Swae Lee from Ray Shremmerd, Sunflower. You a sunflower, hey. That's a very good song. It was about to get me starting singing the entire song. No copyright claim. But this is already having some vibes. It sounded like some Kid Cudi at the beginning. Who's Miguel? Spider-Man 2099? I was already like getting in the vibe. They cut that off. When I mean perfect, they cut that off perfect. Cause like I was over here sitting thinking I was gonna get more out of that clip, and it was just a nice little swinging sequence between Miles Morales and Gwen Stacy. By the way, this movie comes out June 2nd, which is right around the freaking. It's right around the corner. So this will be here in roughly about like 3 weeks, give it or take or so. So I'm hyped for this movie. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. What did y'all think of this first official clip of Gwen Stacy and Miles Morales swinging together through New York City, talking about most likely the smaller threat, which is Miguel O'Hara, aka Spider-Man 2099, and we all know the main.